when Buddha Shakyamuni taught Tantrayana teaching to the disciple, he selected most intelligent ones who able to understand, and he taught the teaching very secretly, not publicly. Because if you don't have ability, for you so difficult to understand the Tantrayana practice. All the meanings contained in the Guha Samaja text is the root text of the Tantrayana. The one sentence is, you have to go 7 different levels to know the final meaning. That's what we call hidden. You have a very, you know, special object. You don't want to give the special object for your child. You know he or she going to break the object. But you have very sense of compassion, sense of love to give the wonderful object to your children. But you have to wait until they know the value of the object. That's why when they give a Tantrayana teaching, when they give an initiation teaching, the master have to wait until they fully grow their knowledge. Without instruction from your master, you cannot understand. You will get a lot of confusion.